Welcome back to Linux Network. Fedora Linux 41 is the latest version of the Fedora operating system sponsored by Red Hat. It's packed with new and improved features aimed at delivering a fast, secure, and modern Linux experience. The highlights of Fedora 41 include new ways to handle software, better hardware support, security upgrades, and updates to major desktop environments. So, let's break it down. Fedora Workstation, Fedora's main edition for desktop users, now runs GNOME 47, the latest version of the GNOME desktop environment. This edition uses Wayland only, no more X11 option, which enhances graphics, performance and efficiency in modern setups. Wayland has been the default in Fedora for a while, but this release fully embraces it by dropping X11 entirely for an all-in Wayland experience. Fedora 41 makes it simple to install NVIDIA drivers with Secure Boot enabled. Secure Boot is a security feature often found in laptops that prevent unproved software from loading at startup. Previously, NVIDIA drivers weren't available through GNOME software with Secure Boot, but now they are. This is a big help for users who need NVIDIA support for gaming or AI-related tasks. Fedora offers a variety of spins or special versions, each designed for specific tasks and hardware. KDE Plasma 6.2, the latest KDE desktop for a highly customizable and modern desktop experience. KDE Plasma Mobile, Fedora's first official release designed for mobile devices like phone, tablets and 2-in-1 laptops. Other spins: Fedora XFCE 4.18, LXQT 2.0, Cinnamon 6.2.9, Mate 1.28.2, and Budgie 10.9.2 are also available, giving users a range of desktops to choose from. Fedora 41 introduces a new spin called Fedora Miracle VM. This version features a tiling window manager based on the Mir Compositor library, which is lightweight and ideal for simpler, more efficient setups. It's designed to run smoothly on low-powered devices like ARM and older x86 systems, bringing a responsive Linux experience to all types of hardware. Fedora 41 replaces the old DNF package manager with DNF5, the latest version that's significantly faster and doesn't require Python to operate. This upgrade makes software installation and updates quicker and more efficient. DNF5 also reduces the size of installation files and improves the software management experience on Fedora, whether on the desktop or in container images. Fedora 41 has upgraded security by strengthening default system services with enhanced protection measures, making the system more resilient against potential threats. Fedora 41 includes Intel IPU6 camera support. Common in recent laptops, Fedora 41 now supports these cameras out of the box. MIPI camera support. This improves compatibility with newer laptops that use MIPI camera sensors. Pipewire camera support in Firefox. Fedora now supports the use of Pipewire, a media framework for better camera and audio handling with the Mozilla Firefox web browser. Kernel TLS. Fedora 41 integrates KTLS, which speeds up cryptographic tasks like encryption within the kernel, helping programs like GNU TLS perform faster and with less resource strain. GNU TLS consists of a library that allows client applications to start secure sessions using the available protocols. It also provides command line tools, including an X509 certificate manager, a test client and server, and random key and password generators. Fedora 41 uses Tune as the default power management tool, optimizing performance and energy use in the Workstation, KDE, Plasma and Budgie version of Fedora. AMD users benefit from the latest ROC 6.2 support, enhancing performance for machine learning, high-performance computing and other specialized tasks. ROC 6.2 is the latest iteration of AMD's compute libraries that work with the Linux kernel to allow users to run compute workloads on their GPUs. Fedora 41 comes with updated tools and more complete software set, making it ready for both everyday tasks and development needs. Fedora Repository. This tool lets users search package repositories straight from the command line. Support for self-encrypting drives. Fedora's installer now supports self-encrypting drives, making it easier to set up secure storage out of the box. Updated GNU toolchain. Fedora ships with up-to-date developer tools like GCC14, GNU Binutils 2.42, GDB14, and more, making it a robust platform for software development. Fedora Linux 41 is now available for download on 64-bit and ARCH 64 systems. If you're already using Fedora Linux 40, you can upgrade directly to Fedora 41 using the DNF System Upgrade Tool or through GNOME software on the Fedora Workstation Edition. Fedora Linux 41 delivers a fresh, powerful version of Linux equipped with modern desktop environments, faster package management, improved hardware compatibility, and significant performance and security enhancements. Its Wayland All-in GNOME 47 experience, secure boot-friendly NVIDIA support, and variety of Fedora spins like the new Miracle VM make it one of Fedora's most versatile releases yet. Whether you're a developer, gamer, or casual users, Fedora Linux 41 is designed to provide a secure, stable, and user-friendly experience. That's it for this one. If you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.